today, I don't even know how I should start it, bro. Let's not even try to be sad, man. Let's start it how we will always start it. Hey, man, what's going on, man? It's your boy,
bro, get out of my-
Hey, man, what's going on, man? It's your boy, KAGE, SMG, back with another video, man. And today, you can tell by the thumbnail, you can tell by the title. We are here with the last episode of Random Shenanigans and Marvel's Avengers. It's, you know, it's crazy because it's been a minute since I even played this. It's been a minute since I said that, you know what I'm saying? But the fact that we're here with the last one, you know? I got a comment not too long ago, man, and I was saying that I was going to make at least two videos on this game, you know, as a farewell. But I might have this one be the last one, man, because it's just... I don't know. That being said, man, this is it. Marvel Avengers, I want to thank you. I want to thank all the new subscribers I got from me playing this game. I want to thank the devs that put their, you know, hard work into this game, regardless of the outcomes, man. This was a fun game. It was one of my favorites. One of my quotes I always said, man, I'm going to ride with this game until the wheels fall off. Today is that day, and I'm here. Let's get into it. Now, the last update pretty much is going to make everything free. Hey, why they acting like this brand new? Come on, don't do this to me, bro. But like I was saying, though, this last update, man, everything should be free. It should be some traversal upgrades. We got a War Machine skin, man. War Machine was on his way, bro. I was hoping if we could get, you know, a little She-Hulk skin for a hug, you know, that would have been like... it's just, when you think about it, bro, all the stuff that got to get cut, bro, that was, you know, in the process of being worked on and about finished. It's sad, bro. I don't ever remember what my characters had on last. Oh, man, I had them in their classics. Oh, bro, this finna get me sad, bro, because, like, I'm probably gonna uninstall it after this video, bro. I think, our stuff is gonna transfer or something like that. Wait a minute, bro. What the freak is going on? Where is everything? Did they already get rid of stuff? Or do I have to, like, it looks so different, bro. Is this how it used to be? What is going on? Something is, like, missing. I haven't been up here in a minute, but... Oh, wow. They just give you all the outfits, or some of these are still locked. We can't get to the marketplace, but some of these, I know for a fact I didn't have all of these. So I'm assuming they just give them to you. These are some you have to get through the vendor. Oh man, it's finna get me sad, bro. Did we get a new Iron Man skin? I know. Oh my gosh, there he is. Man, what could have been, bro? Freaking. It's gangsta too, but they would have killed War Machine. I don't care what nobody got to say about the freaking. Man, let's go ahead and hop into the home room so we can look at all the characters and the new outfits we got. Let's see if we can test out some of the new traversal as well. My lord, bro. Jeez. Okay, Rhodey, you ain't even Tony right now, bro. You James Rhodes. Let's see if he's any faster. Hadoop! And you feel exactly the same. Where's my hood, though? Like, stuff still feels kind of off. I don't know. Hold on. You actually might be a little bit quicker. Might got the zoomies for real. I don't know, man. This is fire. It would have been crazy if they gave us, like, new movesets, but I doubt they would do that. Like, a moveset for the skin. Look at War Machine, bro. Imagine if instead of the day was the last, you know, update, this was... War Machine's update, and then we had more updates to come, you know what I'm saying? How things could have been differently is it's crazy to think about. What the freak is this? I didn't even know this was an outfit. Oh my gosh, you look disgusting.
Ew! Dude!
What the fuck?
I wish I could have chose the outfits I wanted, but I guess for them just to, you know, let us have access to all of them is still cool. But now Spider-Man, his traversal always been kind of wonky. It isn't as bad as some people make it out to be, but I mean, I don't know if they changed anything. This is one good looking game too. That's another thing, like this game doesn't look bad, you know what I'm saying? It didn't play bad. We just got hit with the unfortunate case. Miss Marvel, now I feel like I had almost all of her skins. I don't think I had this, but I think I had majority of them, you know? Seemed like even Miss Marvel is a little bit faster if I'm not mistaken. How your jumping look? Oh no, she kind of had the burners on her. Hold on, let me see.
I'm fast as fuck, boy.
Oh no, man. Miss Marvel is definitely one of my favorites in the game. My favorite? I don't know. When I first got the game, man, my main was Iron Man. Oh my gosh. I'm just thinking about that very first time, bro, during the beta.
Flashback.
The time is now. The time is now. I know you see the shirt. Big Iron Man. Big Iron Man. Today is the day. We play Marvel's Avengers, the open beta. Hey, man. What's going on, man? It's your boy, KAGE SMG, back with another video, man. And today, you can tell by the thumbnail, you can tell by the screen, you can tell by the title, you can tell by everything. Like I said, man, you see the shirt. Iron Man is who I'm here to play as.
This episode, I'm not even really gonna do much, you know, that's the point of Ren and Shenanigans. I just wanna see every character. Let's look at the freaking Hulk, bro. Bro, what the? You look like a Mac Daddy pimp from Japan, bro. What you got going on? Now, people been saying that Hulk can jump better. He can jump higher, so let's test this out, man. Let's test this out. Hold on. You can definitely tell he's jumping higher because the camera zooms out a little. Hold on real quick. Oh, bro. If I didn't latch onto that. Oh, wow. He's dead. Whoa! Well, I'm gonna have to take him into an actual map. He's definitely jumping higher. It isn't as high as the Hulk can jump, but it's high for this game. Now, Thor, I don't think they talked about too many, you know what I'm saying, traversal updates for him. I think he always, I don't know, I feel like they're going faster. Maybe it's because I haven't played it in a while, but something feel kind of cool. We got Jane Foster. I'm not gonna really do too much because she's pretty much just Thor. I just want to, you know, fly around, kind of get a look-see. I really wish we could have got further in this game to see Captain America Sam Wilson, man, or just the Falcon. Now, Captain America, he already, I feel like they gave them a little speed boost, man. Because his base run was pretty quick, but this seems way faster. Now, Black Widow, bro. After all of this time, they finally did it. One of my most and many others highly requested skin, bro. Avengers 1. Yes, sir, bro. So subtle, but I'm here for the God, man. See, once again, I'm Marvel Avengers, bro. I need to also say thank you for this, because y'all get it right, bro. I grew to love Black Widow. She was actually one of my least favorites when I first got the game, man. I love everybody's combat, but over time, Black Widow, yeah, she like that. Black Panther is another character that got some new skins, man. I think he got one new skin, and you can see it right freaking here. Now, I ain't gonna lie. This is freaking gangster, bro. Now, let's see if he got any faster. Let's see. Oh, he's zooming. Hold on. He's zooming for real. Oh, he's zooming for real. I think they actually made him, once you do intrinsic, tell me that don't look like a speed boost. Now, Winter Soldier, latest and the last character in this game, man. I like what they did with him, bro, especially this move right here. Uh-huh. I still remember it. Definitely a fire character, boy. I like this skin, too, man. This is one of the ones I didn't have before. This is my heart. Next up, we got Hawkeye. His hair look a little too, like, I don't know, dookie green. Like, I don't think Jeremy Renner's hair was this color. And it, bro, you see how that mug moved, bro? Bro, this kind of nasty. Who you want to be, Johnny Bravo? Last but not least, we have the first DLC character to come into this game, Kate Bishop. She's somebody that I wish could have got way more skins. It seemed like we were going on that route because we got this skin right here, which was one of my favorites, you know what I'm saying? I had this as my lock screen for a minute. She got them toes. I don't know, bro. Say, Crystal Dynamics, like, y'all need to, like, look at, you know, Street Fighter and Capcom. Like, they know how to make, man. Out here in Wakanda, definitely my favorite outpost, man. I really wish you could have got to see what other outposts they would have did, man, like a Kree outpost out in space or something with Captain Marvel coming in. That's the part that really gets me sad the most. I'm not even sad that the game is ending. I mean, yeah, I am, but I'm sad that it was so much more to be, you know, I don't want to say expected, but, you know, could have been. But now let's take Hulk into the field. Let's see if he can really jump higher. All right, Hulk, let me see the drop down. I need All right, y'all. Yeah, man, I feel like they made him cover ground a little bit quicker. Let's look at this jump, though. Huh. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. He's jumping higher and further. You know what I'm saying? He's covering way more distance. Jeez. If only he was like this from the start and they made this better, imagine how far he would be jumping then, man. Man, what y'all doing in the sky? Get back, man. You don't want no smoke with me. Come here. Hood, no. Let me hit my favorite move. Let me hit my favorite move. Come on, Hook. Hood. Man, I just want to jump again, bro. Look at this. Wow, man. Man, this gets me sad. Look, I jumped on the build. Yeah, man, he definitely jumps higher. Now let's test it with Black Panther.
Time to go to the fields of Wakanda. Let's see if I can run faster than I ran before.
I've been working on my voice, you know what I'm saying? One day, it's gonna be a cartoon. I'm gonna go ahead and spoil it. Black Panther cartoon coming 2020 never. I'm gonna be doing the voice, bro, so stay tuned for that. Look at me! Oh my gosh, I forgot how beautiful this was. Hit that. Oh yeah, big Wakanda forever. Now let's jump off a mountain. Oh, they made his jumps a little. Hold on. Oh no, he's speeding. Oh, he's speeding, bro. Oh, he's speeding, boy! Oh my gosh, I wish he would've ran like this from the start, bro. Stupid spike. Hey, chill. I got the burners, bro. I'm gone. Oh my gosh, this is perfect, bro. I feel like I'm like a feline, you know what I'm saying? I feel like I got that cat in me. Oh gosh. Let's take flight, y'all. Now that we're out in the field, I feel like he might be slightly faster, but I still, oh yeah, he's speeding. He's beaten, and it doesn't take intrinsic anymore. What do y'all wanna do? Come here. Whoa, look at me. What y'all wanna do? What y'all wanna do? I'm finna tear y'all up.
Later.
Oh, what the? Hey, damn, Black Widow, did y'all see them? Man, I'm probably gonna end it soon though, bro. I really love this game. I really hope, you know, sometime in the near future, we can get another Avengers game. We got a lot of Marvel games coming up. Wolverine, Black Panther, Iron Man, Spider-Man 2, Flags of Our Fathers, rumored Daredevil game. So I'm really hoping we can get, you know, an Avengers game. And honestly, I would want it to be similar to this. Just everything this did wrong, you know, make it better. But I want all the MCU scans. I want comic scans. I want to be able to play every character. And I want it to be long going. Yeah, I love story mode games, but if it is a story mode game, have multiple DLCs, man, because people love to throw that around how story mode is better. Yeah, I would say it's better because I don't play a lot of multiplayer games, but when it comes to live service, I like that idea of keeping it going, especially when they can do it right. So if they have an Avengers game in the future that's just story mode, I want to see it like 10 DLCs, bro. Keep adding characters if the roster isn't already fat to begin with. And look at this game, to be honest, for inspiration and, you know, what not to do. Who knows, man, but this game was good while it lasted. I'm glad I played it. But with that being said, man, this was Marvel Avengers, the last random shenanigans, the last video on this game. I want to thank all of y'all from the bottom of my heart, man. And with that being said, I will see y'all in the next one. Peace.